I'm looking for is for the girl that's in the house to come out here because I'm gonna rape her and kill her.
In this disturbing video, police say this is Sumbs knocking and peeking inside of a home. Someone asked him who he was, and as you just heard, he said he was looking for the girl in the home because he is going to rape and kill her. Sumbs is facing several charges. Sumbs is due back in court on August 20th for a competency evaluation. We will stay on top of this case. Alicia Patillo, 13 Action News.